Sometimes you have to fix things and then test them out.
Good girl, see?